electricity rates keep climbing.
Winters are colder.
Summers hotter. Like many New Brunswick homeowners, we wanted control over our power bills. So we installed 32 Longi solar panels. A full 14.4 kilowatt system on our home. We worked with Solar for the design and installation, and partnered with Jeremy from GTA Electric, who drove nearly 2 hours to make this project happen. What started as an idea last fall became a reality one sunny week in September. We first applied through the Canada Greener Homes Loan Program, but after 4 months we weren't approved. Instead, we decided to finance it ourselves and move forward. The NB Power Net Metering Program allows us to feed any extra solar power back into the grid, giving us credits toward future energy use. It took just 3 days to install all 32 panels, with each one generating 450 watts. That's a total of 16,500 kilowatt hours per year, enough to power everything in our home. We used SolarEdge power optimizers and a SolarEdge 9.6 kilowatts inverter, both backed by 25-year warranties. The wiring was hidden neatly behind the siding, and even the roof edge was fitted with a critter guard mesh to keep animals from nesting. Thankfully, NB Power installed the bidirectionally meter long before we installed the solar. NB Power only needed to flip a switch to enable the credits, which tracks both the energy we use and the energy we send back. That's when the system officially went fully live. At roughly $46,000 Canadian, it's an investment, but between federal grants and monthly savings, we expect to see payback in less than 10 years. This is our first step toward energy independence, one roof at a time. More importantly, we're generating our own clean energy right here in New Brunswick. Follow our channel at Joel Nans to see how much power we produce this winter and how net metering actually works month by month. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share if you're considering solar for your own home.